XY, such shot. So two parts, X equals zero, and Y is less than or equal to one.
Absolute value of Y.
Absolute value of Y. Okay. Or X is strictly between zero and non-strictly between one, and Y is sine of one over X.
Cool.
My favorite math book, by the way.
Okay, cool.
Anyway, notice this graph has two parts.
Yeah.
There is this segment.
Yeah.
Which is just the segment where X equals zero.
Okay.
And Y is less than or equal to one. So just this part.